I'm Uri Nachum. I'm the Dean of the Master of Medical Informatics and an AI specialist at the Children's Hospital here in Basel. Medical informatics is the interdisciplinary field combining computer science, algorithms, machine learning, artificial intelligence with medicine. We use all those tools in order to help the medical doctor to better understand illnesses and diseases, to get a better diagnosis, and to give a better therapy.
I studied the master's in medical informatics at FHNW Muttenz, and I work as a health informatics specialist at Swiss TPH.
I'm currently doing my master's thesis in collaboration with a big pharmaceutical company in Basel.
We are in the Basel area. We have here the hub of healthcare industry. This medical informatics master was created because there was a need in the industry.
As clinicians, we cannot keep up with the new developments, so we need help. We need help from experts. We need also guidance how to use the tools that are available and also how to implement them in our daily routine.
Medical informatics is important, but will even become much more important in the next couple of years. This is not only in patient care, but also in research and development, and particularly in data-driven medicine and personalized health.
Next to my work as the dean, I work at the Children's Hospital in Basel. To have such a direct impact on children's health is something which is pretty amazing. Every year, we create opportunities for students in the Children's Hospital, but not only. We create for them opportunities in master thesis, internships, and job opportunities in the whole Basel area, in hospital, in pharmaceutical companies, and in medtech companies.
My name is Martin Strahm. I'm head of data science in Roche in pharma research and early development. And since 5 years, I'm lecturer for medical informatics. In data science, we need people who understand biology, medicine, and informatics.
Our healthcare system is under revolution. Using artificial intelligence and machine learning on electronic health records, on wearable, on medical devices, changing the whole way medicine was done till now. We are very happy to help our students to get those tools and to be part of this revolution. This program that puts the students in the center of all what we do is not only giving the students an opportunity for a great career, it's also giving them the real opportunity to make change in healthcare. And this is for me something much more valuable than anything else.